Welcome to my channel, Cayla Jordan TV. Today I'm going to be making snickerdoodle cookies. I totally spaced out on making these. I feel like I've made like every staple recipe but snickerdoodle cookies. I can't believe I forgot it. So I made them for you in this video and I hope you guys like it. If you do, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, comment below, and subscribe. When making our snickerdoodle cookies is we are going to put in our softened butter. It's really important to have it soft or you won't even be able to mix it in with your sugar. And then our granulated sugar. And then we're just gonna give that a mix till it's nice and fluffy. Alright, so it's nice and fluffy. We're just gonna add one egg and vanilla. And give that a mix. All right, now for our dry ingredients. We have our salt, cream of tartar, and baking powder in here. We're just gonna add that to the flour. It's really important to add in your dry ingredients to the flour and mix it up a little bit so that no chunks of salt or baking soda or any of those nasty ingredients get into the wet ingredients and form like a little clump, just not good. So we're just gonna add that into the bowl. And then mix it on low so it doesn't poof up in your face. All right, so our cookie dough is all done. I'm just gonna go ahead and get my cookie sheet, parchment paper, and my snickerdoodle topping to put them all together and then put them in the oven. All right, so I have everything here to top our snickerdoodles. I have brown sugar, cinnamon, and sugar in the bowl. I'm just going to give it a quick little mix. And then I'm gonna use my scooper to make perfect round cookies. Just place them on the cookie sheet. Now we're just going to form these more a little bit into a ball and put them in our mixture and coat it off. And place it back on the pan and do the same for all of them. I use the organic sugar, the organic cane sugar. I get it from Costco for the outside of the cookies because it has more like thicker granules, so it won't melt into the cookie as much. All right, perfect. We're just going to put these in the oven on 350 degrees for about 8 minutes. So these just came out of the oven. They're in there for 8 to 10 minutes and they look perfect. I'm just going to set them aside to cool. And they're still like a little bit poofy in the center, but it's okay because they're just gonna cook on the pan a little bit. You wanna leave them on the pan for as long as possible so they get that crisp around the edges. And then I will put them on a plate and show you what they look like. All right, so our cookies are cooled. They have a crisp little edge and I just put them on a plate here and I wanted to show you what they look like in the center, so I'm just gonna pull one apart for you. And it's super fluffy in the middle and I love them. They're one of my favorite cookies. I can't believe I haven't made these yet, but they're my favorite and I hope you guys like the recipe. Thanks for watching my video on how to make the snickerdoodle cookies. It's my favorite cookie of all time and I really just can't believe I forgot to make it because it's my favorite and how could I forget to make it? But anyways, I hope you liked it and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in my next video.